Have you ever wondered how you can hack your own mind and make yourself smarter? Make your brain think bigger and think clearer, and increase the ability of your mind to take any idea you have and create it into physical reality. Hi, I'm David Wong, and in my upcoming webinar, you're going to learn about the three life force secrets. Secret number one is how life force affects your body. Secret number two is how it affects your mind. Secret number three is how it affects a physical space. So in this video, we're going to give you a preview of secret number two. So secret number two is how to use life force to transform your mind. And in Chinese, we call it yi. I'm going to show you how your brain waves actually work and how to use technology called brainwave entrainment that allows you to tune and program your brain to do whatever task that you want. So imagine if you can tune your mind that allows you to think faster, think clearer, make better decisions, and even feel happier, more rested, and more relaxed. And give you the laser-like ability to focus so that you can really achieve anything that you want. Now, not only am I going to show you some astounding research on how your brain works, I'm going to show you how humans think with more than just their brains. Did you know that we have one brain and more than one mind? I'm going to reveal to you two other minds that you have that you probably don't even know about. First is the heart mind. Did you know that our heart has an electromagnetic field that's 1,000 times bigger than that of our brains? That's right, our heart is the organ that has the largest magnetic field in our whole body. So what's incredible is that it's been proven over and over again that our hearts has something scientists called anomalous anticipatory activity. So what that means is that our hearts has the ability of precognition. And in repeated scientific experiments, the human heart organ was able to predict events 20 seconds before they happened. So not only do we have our brain, we also have a heart mind. So in this webinar, you're going to learn about the science of intuition and sixth sense. So we also have a third mind. What is it, you ask? I call it the gut mind. Did you know that in your gut area, a little bit below the navel, also called the dan tian in Chinese, has a matrix of nerves that are as complex as your brain? So if you ever wondered what really is a gut feeling, well, now you know why. So I'm going to show you how you can not only hack your brain, but also those two other minds, your heart mind and your gut mind. Now, we all know that we have computers that have multiple processors. Now, imagine that now you can access more than just your brain processors, and now you can access other processors and other minds that are also part of your body. Now, imagine you're able to use three processors or three minds instead of one. How much more powerful will your mind be? Now we get to the point in the webinar where there's no turning back. This is the time where you choose whether you take the blue pill or the red pill, just like in the Matrix. If you choose to take the red pill, this is where you forget everything you know and everything that you learned. Because we're going to transition into the science of quantum physics. I know I'm going to lose a lot of you at this point, and so far I've explained to you that we have three minds. But did you know that we have actually more minds than just three? We're going to look into the science of consciousness and how the universe is holographic. So we're going to journey into the world of psychic abilities, telepathy, remote viewing, lucid dreaming, astral projection, and even mind over matter. Now, I know that not everybody's ready to learn the things I'm going to talk about in this webinar, but let me ask you, why is placebo one of the most reliable effects in all of pharmacology with a 33% success rate? So I'll leave you with that. Now, if you're really serious about learning what life force really is and how it can transform you, then you absolutely don't want to miss this webinar. So the seats are limited. Make sure you grab your spot, mark it in your calendar, and I'll see you at the Life Force webinar.